Chairman sir, the Anganwadi services form the backbone of our rural childcare program and its primary beneficiaries are children, pregnant women and lactating mothers from vulnerable and impoverished strata of our society. Regrettably sir, despite the recommendations of 45th and 46th Indian Labour Conference, Anganwadi workers are not covered by labour legislations and are not entitled to minimum wages, pension and enrolment into EPF because their work is classified as voluntary. Right. Is the government planning to take any steps to include the Anganwadi workers in the formal labour sector so that they are entitled to minimum wages, pension, right, enrolment in EPF and there is regularization of their working conditions. Thank you, sir.
Enunciated.